Well, it happens to all psychology students. Happened to me. I was a sophomore at Loyola University.
Can we reminisce later? Maybe tomorrow. It's getting late.
Yeah, remind me to tell you about Amy sometime.
Bob, tell me about Amy.
It's late, Emily.
No, it's not.
Well, when I was a sophomore, I dated this girl named Amy. She was blonde and tall and slender. She was beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Amy was an art student. She was an artist, and life was her easel.
Oh, how poetic.
Emily, I'm trying to make a point.
Oh, I got the point. You had the hots for Amy. I'm just lucky it didn't work out.
Emily, I'm not comparing you and Amy. I mean, that's ridiculous. Amy was blonde, you're brunette. Amy was tall, you're not so tall. I mean, you're, you know, compact. Well, not compact, but, you know, you have a nice bulk.
Like our furniture?
Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that I ruined my relationship with Amy because I questioned every painting that she made. I tried to analyze it. And finally, she got so fed up with my analyzing, she gave up painting. She copped out, you know. She went for something less. Something she could have done in her sleep.
Oh, that's too bad.
She could have done anything. Last I heard, Amy had become a school...
A school bug. The game, a school.
Well, she only thought she was a school. Actually, she was a bank.